Feels really great to play some Airsoft again. Oh! I was a little bit below safety distance, but I think it's gonna be okay. Well, anyway, there's a lot of people here today.
This one has a full platinum interior. Yes. And the exterior, 300,000K.
What's it driven by?
12-watt uranium.
Enemy, 12 o'clock, 200 meters, rifleman.
But sir, there's a hill in the way.
A play a lot of armor. Anyway, execute the ultra swag tactical pincer maneuver. Go, go, go!
Call your fucking hit, mate! What the fuck are you doing? I can't believe there's so many fucking sheeters around it. You're as fucking hit as your mother is fucking ugly, mate. I'm gonna put you through my mother's.
Oh, that's
you're never gonna be able to play here again.
Fuck you, mate.
Yeah, fuck you too, mate.
I'm gonna put you to rest. And you're never gonna be able to. What you should get as a beginner is an M4 and some multicap.
No, listen, there are so many people playing with that gear, you're gonna regret later. What you should get is some Russian gear and an AK.
Don't listen to him. Who the hell wants some Russian gear? What are you, a communist?
You don't even have multicam yourself.
That's because we don't own any of sweat.
Trust me, there's too many people playing with that gear.
There's not so many.
Enemies! We got enemies attacking the base!
Finally, some action! Oh boy, I'm so excited. It's my first time playing Airsoft today. Mate, safety glasses on.
Sorry.
Well, anyway, as you can see, it's all okay.
Don't forget to like if you enjoyed the video, a share would be awesome, and consider subscribing, that would be amazing as well. Oh, and don't forget to comment down below. Until next time.